So many souls lost. Surely someone else survived.
Help! Somebody! For Blanca! You're looking better, Casita. That, or I'm worse off than I thought. It's my leg, Matico. It hurts even worse than it looks. I was a stubborn Postenaga. I was trying to fasten this mess down when we struck shore. Barrel rolled right over my leg. Everything we've been through, and I'm nearly done in by a cask of rum. Funny thing, it's hard to see much from the underside of a barrel. I wasn't planning on going for a run, Casita. Ah, it still hurts, but I can manage from here. Agrasima. Have you found any of the others yet? I'll start a fire. If any of the others are out there, hopefully they'll see it and turn up.
Hope the rest of those sodden bastards made it.
On it. Right.
Could be a fight.
Hey, fancy seeing you here. I can't see much of anything, really, apart from you. Just endless gray. What happened? Storm? That's strange. You'd think a man would recall a storm. It's like It's like someone cut away a part of my memory. There's just this big black hole. It's weird. I thought death would be different. Big light and so on. But I don't see anything at all. Just you. Oh. Suppose that sounds nice enough. I'll follow you then, shall I?
Still seeing ghosts, huh? I suppose you're stuck with that. Sui! Sui!
Huh? Mm-hmm.
At least my leg don't hurt anymore.
Spy! Magran here! My flame burns yet! Is that ye? You woke just in time for the fun. Fighting off motherless raiders one moment, flung into the freezing depths of Ondra's bosom the next. Aye, Magran learns us poor bastards that a little excitement's good for the heart. Aye, but almost mad ain't fully mad. Ah, old Durance. The goddess shan't forge another like him in our lives, Captain.
Can we go back on the ship now?
That's unkind. You're the one decided to pluck this wean from the wilds of Ayr Glanfith. Blame that stone steward of yours for bringing the furry maid along.
Uncle Engram, you promised me ale.
Later, sweetie. Uncle Engram's thirsty too.
Watcher, over here. It is good to see you well, Watcher. I believe the boars were hoping for easy meat. The bosun, Beodil, is in that cave over there. Ran in after a boar. Stubborn old dwarf. I will make for the campfire. I must get this pistol cleaned if it's going to be of any use. Be careful in there, Captain.
I didn't think death would be so boring.
guess we're not the first to head this way.
Will do.
Enemies ahead.
Could be a fight.
Take him down!
Yeah? May I be a candle in the night.
Looks like trouble.
Yeah? I'm on it.
Worth a look?
Damn pirates! Andra, take your scabrous souls for fish food.
Bayadol! Still alive and calling everybody scabrous, I see. Well, now we got a bosun. Just need a boat.
Adair! And I see that corpse we've been carting around is looking a slight more sprightly. Good to see the two of you, but mind your step. I've been trying to find a way past without losing a leg or getting a face full of poison. Well, they sting something fierce, so mind yourself.
Well, I've got it.
Bless you, lady. Would have been a sorry way to go, caught up in a dead pirate's trap. It's just bats and stinking corpses in this cave. You find anyone else? Then I'll head that way myself. See you on the beach, Captain.
Sure. Found something.
enemies ahead.
Hmm?
Stay behind me.
Let's go! Oof. Huh? Got it. Yeah? Take him down!
Stay behind me.
What's a metal killing machine doing out here by himself in a cave anyway? Collecting his thoughts? Yeah? Looks about as good as it smells at this point. Well, that's gonna be hard to clean.
Will do. Enemies ahead. Steady does it.
Here we go. Here we go.
Sure. Uh-huh. I'll get it open.
I'll boil up some water. We'll have a spy at that leg of yours.
Should have seen me with that barrel, Engram. I showed it was boss.